Let's make some unforgettable buffalo chicken wings.
This is gonna be good. Now let's go!
Some dry room temp wings. We're gonna fry these at 300 degrees in small batches for 8 minutes.
Now leave these to cool for 1 hour.
Now we're just gonna sweat down some celery, carrot, and onion in a little oil. After 5-6 minutes, add your Frank's Red Hot and cook over low heat. Simmer for 25 minutes and then add that to a blender. And blend while adding in cold unsalted butter.
Why did I make so much? I have no idea.
For the blue cheese dressing, just add all your ingredients to a food processor.
And blend.
Then add your parsley and blend again. Easy as that. Now we're gonna fry again at 400 degrees for another 4 or 5 minutes. We'll pinch of salt and sauce them up.
Time for the taste. Flying Nate! That really is the perfect chicken wing. You know I love you, and I'm out.